When you read fixed layout children's books on mobile phones or tablets, there are times when you want to see a bigger version of the text. Sascha Martin's Time Machine uses pop-up notebook pages for this. Two buttons at the bottom of the screen control them. You can open the pop-ups whenever you want, in any order, one at a time, two together, or none.